money real quick on a napkin. I took it out my tip jar laughing. Like, damn, what an asshole, man. I'm just a flat broke boy with a guitar asking for anybody to pay attention. It's not like anybody paid admission. I was just wishing somebody would listen. Give me a shot, and I ain't talking about Canadian misfit. Florida, Georgia put me on the map. Morgan put me on the track. Looked around and pinned a couple hits. Chucked them out to see if they react. Talked about the way our life will live. All the things that cut your life up. It's like I never left my neighborhood, but I burned out of it and it turned out good if you ask me. Well, shit, I ain't the goat, I'm a black sheep. Hell, but defy closure, I can't let go. I know somebody wrote 10 years ago, put a chip on my shoulder. And if you wanted me to quit, you should have saved it, bro. If you don't want to start shit, don't say it. And when it comes to the shit on the radio, if you don't like my shit, don't play it. I don't give a fuck. I'ma still book a ring as I fill them up. I'ma still keep singing songs about drinking the fifth of Jack D. That we're nothing, waking up alone in my truck. I heard the voice of God that night. He said, keep going, boy, it's all alright. If I bless your soul to run it down the road, you'll be looking in the mirror like I won that fight. So before you choose hate, get to know a guy. He might end up a poet that was born to fly. He might end up a man of the people. Damn, what a scene. Redneck glorified with a stack of awards on a napkin. A bored little bastard wrote to try to warn a guy. Maybe I'm just petty because they're just metal. Wait, then again, so am I.